subscribe to the channel and click on bell icon for continued updates.
Or in the total tax, we are charging tax or surcharge on total tax, right? That means because of surcharge, the tax liability has increased. Yes or no? So if at all, his income was 50 lakhs only, 5 lakhs, okay, 50 lakhs, 50. Are you following? Was he liable to pay surcharge at 50 lakhs? No, at 50 lakhs he is not paying surcharge. Are you following? Yes, but because of 51 lakhs, he is paying surcharge. Are you following? So, we have to compare his tax liability at 50 lakhs and at 51 lakhs. Pay attention, what I am saying? Tax liability 50 lakhs and 51 lakhs. So, what should be the logic? That whatever excess tax he is paying because of surcharge, that should not be more than his income. How much is his additional income before surcharge? 1 lakh only. What is this 1 lakh? He is earning how much? 51 lakhs. Actual income is 51 lakhs. Was surcharge applicable on the previous slab of 50 lakhs rupees? No. That means his additional income where surcharge becomes applicable is 1 lakh rupees. That means additional income is only 1 lakh. Are you following? But tax is increasing maybe more than 1 lakh, which is very much wrong. The additional tax should not be more than the additional income. This is basic common sense, you can see, or basic logic, which we tend to forget when we are doing calculations. So whenever we are closer to the boundary of surcharge, more than 50 lakhs or more than 1 crore also, because more than 1 crore also is surcharge applicable at 15%. So over near this area, you should be very careful that additional income should be more than the additional tax, or basically you can say reverse way, additional tax should not be more than the additional income. Are you following a little bit? In that situation, we calculate some relief, some kind of discount, rebate. We call it as marginal relief. Are you following? The additional tax should not be more than additional income. Till you are okay, are you following? Fine. Just for the sake of example, okay, for the sake of example, how much would have been his tax if his income was 50 lakhs? This is not change, this is changing. 13 lakh, that is final. Before this, before cess, 1342, 500, no, 12, 13, 500, yes, basic tax, when income was just 50 lakhs, okay. Plus surcharge, no. So plus says 13, 12, 500 into 4%. 52, 500. Yes or no? Add both of them. 13 lakh 65 thousand. Yes? Are you following? 13 lakh 65 thousand. Compare this with 15 lakh 35 820. Differences of how much? 1,70,820. Are you following what happened here? When his income was just 50 lakhs, that means he was away, not in the bracket of surcharge, his tax was coming at 13,65,000. But because of just additional 1 lakh rupees, he went in the surcharge bracket and he had to pay excess tax of 1,70,820. So additional tax is more than additional income. This is very much wrong. So to have a kind of relief, we kind of give him a discount, we call it as marginal relief. Did you understand this? Yes? So you have to be very careful around this 50 lakhs, 51 lakhs, etc. And around 1 crore, 1 lakh, 1 crore, 2 lakhs, etc. Are you following? Above a certain limit, then this does not take place. Additional income will be more than additional tax in the rest of the situations, but only at the close at 50 lakhs, 51 lakhs and 1 crore, 1 crore, 1 lakh, over there it will be this situation that additional tax is more than additional income. So we have to give him a relief. Understood? We call it as marginal relief. Okay. So check. Marginal relief is available in case of such persons, matlab anybody, having a total income exceeding rupees 50 lakhs or 1 crore. That is the total amount of income tax payable together with surcharge on such income should not exceed the amount of income tax payable on rupees 50 lakhs or 1 crore by more than the amount of income that exceeds rupees 50 lakhs or 1 crore. So this is the technical language which we don't understand, right? So what do we say? Additional tax should not be more than additional income. Additional means what compared to the previous slab where surcharge was not applicable. Understood? So these four lines mean the same thing. Additional tax should not be more than additional income. If the increase in income tax and surcharge is disproportionate to the increase in income, then marginal relief is granted. In this situation which you have seen right now, your income is just 51 lakhs. Yes? So we have to calculate marginal relief. Understood? Okay. First of all, where will marginal relief come into picture? Over here, pay attention. Steps to calculate marginal relief. Pay attention. Step number one. Are you all following? Calculate tax payable including surcharge on total income. Excluding education cess means what? We are just adding basic tax plus surcharge. Yes, that is step number one. Step two. Tax payable on the previous limit. Which one? 50 lakhs or 1 crore. In the example which we are doing, it is 50 lakhs. Are you following? That means where surcharge was as such not applicable or surcharge was applicable at the lower rate. Yes. So calculate tax on just 50 lakhs. That means earliest closest slab from where surcharge got applicable. Okay. Yes. Step 3 is what? Excess tax payable. Step 1 minus step 2. Okay. And step 4, marginal relief is step 3, that means excess tax paid minus excess income above 50 lakhs or 1 crore. That is additional tax minus additional income. And last, finally, tax payable will be what? Step 1 ka tax payable. Okay, that means basic tax plus surcharge minus step 4. Matlab what? Marginal relief. What is step 4? Marginal relief. Are you following? So basic tax plus surcharge minus marginal relief, and then you add what? Cess, and add health and education cess for final liability. Are you following? Little bit. We'll follow this process. No, we'll follow the steps. First, we need to understand that what had gone wrong over here. Okay. So, in the given above situation, write down. Therefore, marginal relief will be granted as follows. Step 1. Did you write this in the above situation? Additional tax is more than additional income. Therefore, marginal relief will be granted. So, whenever we say marginal relief, it means what? Something add or something less? We are reducing something. Okay, we are giving a relief. Okay, in the tax liability. What is step 1? You don't know. So calculate tax payable including surcharge on total income. Total income is taxable income, but tax payable means whether including education cess. No, education cess will add later on. That 4% as it is now is not going to matter. Are you following? The change or the disproportionate is not because of education cess, it is because of surcharge. So we'll calculate with surcharge and without surcharge. Understood this? So step 1, calculate up to surcharge. I think we have already done. But write it as it is. Calculate step 1. Can we copy from the above example which you have already done? The same question you have done, no? Yes or no? We are calculated on 51 lakhs, don't forget. Whatever is the income on that, normal tax and normal surcharge. Normal tax came to 13,42,500 and surcharge was 10%. Okay, 13,42,500 and surcharge 134,250. It came to, step 1 answer was 1,476,750. This is your step 1 answer, don't forget. Okay. Step 2. Calculate tax on the last slab, which was where surcharge was not applicable or surcharge was at lower rate. In this question, income is 51 lakhs. So before that, earlier slab is which one? 50 lakhs, where surcharge was not applicable. Are you following? So calculate basic tax only now on rupees 50 lakhs. Here I should write on rupees 51 lakhs. Okay. Step 1 over there, write down on rupees 51 lakhs and step 2 rupees 50 lakhs. Okay. How much that is? ₹13,42,500. Yes or no? No. We reduce. No, 13 lakh. We are calculated also over there. 13,12,500. Yes. On 50 lakhs. Okay. Yes. So 40 lakhs into 30% plus 1,12,500. Now surcharge will not be applicable on 50 lakhs, no? Are you following? For step 2. Step 3. Excess tax payable is step 1 minus step 2. So step 3 is what? Step 1 minus step 2. ₹13,12,500, 1,64,250. Yes. So additional tax. This is what additional tax, isn't it? Are you following? Because of surcharge. But the additional income was only 1 lakh. Compared, we are calculating tax here on 51 lakhs, and here on 50 lakhs. Are you following? So additional income is only 1 lakh, but additional tax got how much rupees? 164,240. Yes. Step 4 will give you what? Yes, that is the actual marginal relief. That is nothing but additional tax minus additional income. Samjha? Read again. Step 4. Marginal relief equals to step 3. Step 3 was what? Additional tax minus excess income above rupees 50 lakhs or 1 crore. In our situation right now, in this example, it is 50 lakhs. That is additional tax minus additional income. Are you following? Sorry. Minus 1 lakh. 164,250. Minus 1 lakh. So how much marginal relief he'll get? 64,250. Yes. This is our only calculation up to marginal relief. Okay. We are going to use marginal relief in our tax liability computation. Are you understanding? So step 5 is what tax payable, which is step 1. What was step 1? On your final income of 51 lakhs, including surcharge. Including surcharge. Now what will you reduce minus marginal relief, which you have calculated? You will arrive at now tax before cess. And then you will add cess. Understood? Very good. So I can hear right tax liability. Tax on rupees 51 lakhs including bolo surcharge rupees. How much we had calculated? 1,14,76,750. Less what? Marginal relief, no? 64,250. So 1,476,750 minus 64,250, 14,12,500. Add what? Cess. This is now as per your normal process. Okay, add health and education cess at 4%. So into 0.04, 56,500 plus equal to 1469. Rounded up already. This is your total tax liability. Okay. So 164,250 was excess or additional tax? One more question. Of course. Thirteen. Come on. Compute tax liability, Mr. A. Age again, 42 years. Having total income rupees 1 crore 1 lakh for assessment year 1920. And his types of income are given. Okay. What will we have to calculate over here? No. This is also a question of marginal relief. Are you following? Why? Because it is closer to now 1 crore. What will happen at 1 crore? Surcharge rate is different. Surcharge is charged at 15%. So there is a pay attention. Directly additional surcharge of 5%. Are you following? So that will make a difference. Alright. Write down quickly. Question 13. Computation of tax liability of Mr. A for PY 2018-19 AY 1920, particulars amount rupees. Net taxable income 1 crore 1 lakh. Now we already know marginal relief will be have to be calculated. So let us keep our final answer in this table only, and marginal relief will do it as working note, not as homework, don't worry. Tax liability. From where you reduce marginal relief? On normal tax. After surcharge. Huh? So normal basic tax plus surcharge on total income. So whatever the 1 crore, 1 lakh on that, calculate normally up to surcharge also. Okay? So can I say first slab is nil? We have assumed what? Age is given, I think 42 something, and resident. We'll assume, so up to 2.5 lakhs, nil. Next slab, 12,500. Next slab, bolo, 10, this is what? 1 lakh, no? For up to 10 lakh income, 1 lakh, 12,500. And next slab is what? Above rupees, 10 lakhs at 30%. So how much is the income? 1 crore, 1 lakh, reduced from that 10 lakhs, 91 lakhs into 30%. This comes to 2730. So these are your basic tax only, okay? 2730 plus 1 lakh, 12,500. 28 lakh, 42,500. Add surcharge at what rate? 15%. Very good. By heart almost everyone. Into 0.15. This comes to 426, 375. You can add them or you can keep space for marginal relief also, doesn't matter. Less marginal relief in bracket working note number 1. After that, whatever amounts comes, what we will do? Add health and education says at 4%, and then we will get our final tax liability. Okay, because we are not changing the basic tax rates, so we have to charge at 15% surcharge, but we also have to give marginal relief. So working note number 1. What is the name of working note number 1? Marginal relief calculation. Write the steps. Step 1. Tax on. Basic tax. Tax on rupees 1.01 CR. Including surcharge, normal tax basically, yes? It came to how much we have calculated, yes or no? You have to add both of these now. 28, 42, 500 plus 426, 375, 3268, 875, very good. Is it okay? That means normal tax with surcharge on total income. That is a step number 1. Step 2 is what? Tell me now. We have to again calculate basic tax, but on what amount? On 1 crore. Where it changed, the surcharge rate changed, we have to do up to 1 crore. Tell me, surcharge is applicable on 1 crore or no? Yes, at 10%. Don't change the tax rates. Surcharge is applicable at 10%, not at 15%. Are you following? So that is the wrong thing when you say, na, there is no surcharge on 1 crore. There is surcharge, but at 10%. Samjha, we are just trying to understand additional, what is the difference? Additional, okay? Tax on rupees, 1 crore. Again, up to 2.5 lakhs, nil, yes, plus 12,500 from 2.5 lakhs to 5 lakhs, plus 1 lakh up to 12, up to 10 lakhs. So, this is 1,12,500. Above 10 lakhs, this is how much? 90 lakhs into 30%, 27. Add them up, 28, 12, 500, yes or no? Add what? Surcharge, very good. At what rate? 10%. So 2,81,250. Add them up. ₹30,93,750, very good. What is the step to answer this one? 30,93,750. This is a step to answer. Yes or no? We are in step two. Okay. Did you understand this 27 lakhs? 1 crore minus 10 lakhs. That is 90 lakhs into 30%. This is 27 lakhs. Yes or no? Yes. So step 2 answer is 30,93,750 and step 1 answer was 3268,875. What is step 3? Subtract 1. Step 1 minus step 2. What do we get? Additional tax. Yes or no? So 3268,875 minus step 2, 30,93,750. 1,75,125. This is what additional tax. Additional income is how much? 1 lakh only. Very good. Step 4. What is the name? Marginal relief. So additional tax minus additional income. So over and above 1 crore he earned 1 lakh. So step 3 is 175,125 minus 1 lakh. So he should get a relief of. So he earned a relief of 75,125. Put this amount in your calculation format working in marginal relief. 75,125. Yes. Add or less? So, you can add with the earlier amounts or with, so 28,42,500 plus 426,375 minus 75,125. This comes to 3,193,750. Very good. On that, 0.4% or 4%, sorry, 0.04. 3,21,000 ÷ done. See you later.